Okay, I am standing in your lobby right here, or your foyer, I mean, as you walk in the door and just checking everything out. Make sure everything looks just like it did when we were here last time. Looks like they've left it fairly clean and ready for you to just move in. All right, here's your first guest room. Okay, the fan is going, so that definitely works just fine. All right. If they left anything in here or not, there's your closet that's been cleaned out. Nothing in there you would want it anyway. And then here's your linens, towels. They left your fan. Okay. All right. And then here is your coat closet. And they left you the vacuum. All right. Here's your guest room. It looks like they've pulled the linens off. I don't know, probably to launder them and just laid them back on top of the beds. So this bed's made, this bed is not made, but that's okay. You may not want to use the same linens anyway. All right, so you've got your TV over here, chest of drawers, and let's see, looks like the closet's been emptied out. Yep. I always like to check the ceiling to make sure there's no leaks that have happened since we were here last time. Everything looks good. Ceiling fan is working. Okay. Floors look good. Here's the seahorse. I'm coming into the kitchen here. Looks good. They have the water turned off at the hot water heater. Hot water heater's turned off, breaker is off, and the switch, the water cutoff is off. So I'll show you a little bit of what they left you. You've got a blender, crock pot, pitcher, a little loose drawer, a few dishes here. You've got a grater, strainer, some bowls, pitchers, dish drain there, and some cleaning products. And all your silverware is here. And you have your pots. Okay, pot holders, cutting board. Ladle rest. You've got your glasses and mugs. And let's see. Okay, microwave works just fine. Nothing up here. Got your, that looks like your microwave warranty and stuff right there. So, and then you've got all your plates and bowls and all of that good stuff, so you're ready to move in without buying a thing. Your toaster, coffee maker, and then all of your cooking utensils, measuring bowls, cutting boards, all your Tupperware and serving bowls. I think you're good to go. Baking pans. Let me see. Just make sure all these burners are working. Mm-hmm. Yep, and you can see them getting red. See, everything's good there. And let me turn on your oven here. Come back and look at that in just a minute. They left you some beer and some wine, so you can have a party when you get here. probably should have cleaned this out. It's not very, refrigerator's not very clean. When you get here, if you let me know, I'll give you my cleaning lady's number so you can maybe have her come over. Everything else looks good. It just needs to be wiped out. Okay. See anything up there? Here is your, oh good, my husband checked the water. Honey, make sure the disposal works too. Since you've got the water, what'd you do, turn it on? Okay. All right, there we go. Yep, disposal's good. Okay, and here is your washer and dryer. But they left a few things for you to launder, probably cleaning stuff that they used at the last minute. All right, let me see if I can. Yep, dryer works. I'm not gonna run the washer machine because I don't wanna leave water in it and it mildew or anything, so. But everything looks good there. Okay. All right, now let's look. I've turned the broiler on in the oven. Yep, that's working good. Okay, let me turn that back off. Right, and I've got all the cooktop stuff off now, it's just cooling, so.
You want me to turn the water back off?
Yeah, go ahead and turn it back off if you've checked all the toilets and everything. Okay, I'm not gonna run the dishwasher for the same reason. I don't wanna leave water in it and leave it wet. So, there's your pantry. And then here's your gas bath. My husband's checked all your faucets and all of your toilets to make sure they are all working properly. Here's everything in your little cabinet there. Okay. I bet you don't even remember a bunch of this stuff. Nice little hook thing on the back of the door there so you can hang your towels. And I love this. This is so cute. All right. I'll come back to the thermostat in just a minute and I'm going to call you and ask you what you want me to leave it set on. All right. So everything looks good here. So beautiful. And then over here they have left you guys all of your pool fobs, your keys to the storm door, keys to the mailbox, extra condo keys, and they've tagged everything. And they've left you a book with all kinds of warranty information and some notes about things and all that good stuff. So anyway, that should help you if you have questions about stuff. All right, and I remembered that they were taking that day bed that was in here, and they did. Actually, it looks a lot better without it, so. Okay, everything looks good on the ceiling. I know it's probably hard for you to see it with me going that fast with the shadows and everything, but it looks, all looks well. Floor looks good. Okay, linen closet. They've left you some cleaning stuff. Good here. Then here's your closet. Everything looks good there too. All right, let's walk outside. This was the room that they were taking everything. Everything looks good. We've got the door locked at the latch and at the handle there. So, okay. And they turned the breaker off for the hot water heater. So that is flipped off. That's these here when you get here, so you can turn those on. Okay. And the water's turned off. Where, honey? Okay.
These two.
Just right up there, so you
just
don't have to
worry
about
it. Just put them straight in line.
Okay. All right. Gotcha. So when you get here and you want to turn it on, that's where you're going to come. We're leaving them off. That way you don't have to worry about anything flooding or anything while you're away. So, all right. I think that's everything. It all looks great. I am going to call you and find out what you want us to leave your heat and air set on. So, okay, I'll talk to you soon. Bye.